Dear viewers, I hope you are all fine. This ultrasound video shows a pregnancy with blighted ovum or an embryonic pregnancy. The gestation sac is a large cavity of fluid surrounding the embryo. You can see the gestation sac and the uterus. During early embryogenesis, it consists of extraembryonic coelom, also called the chorionic cavity. The gestation sac is normally contained within the uterus. One of the more common types of miscarriages, known as an embryonic pregnancy with empty gestation sac. In blighted ovum, the gestation sac forms and grows. However, the embryo doesn't develop. A blighted ovum, also known as an embryonic pregnancy. In the United Kingdom, miscarriage is the loss of an intrauterine gestation sac with diameter greater than 25 mm and no yolk sac. You can see the products of conception inside the gestational sac, but there is no fetal pole or no umbilical vesicle, also called the yolk sac. The fetal pole is usually identified at 6.5 weeks with transabdominal ultrasound imaging and at 6 weeks with transvaginal ultrasound imaging. Although it may not be seen until 9 weeks in some cases, when the fetal pole measures 7 mm or more, a fetal heartbeat should be detected. The yolk sac is a membranic sac attached to the embryo, formed by cells of the hypoblast adjacent to the embryonic disc. This is alternatively called the umbilical vesicle. Yolk sac is far more widely used. In humans, yolk sac is important in early embryonic blood supply. You can see again the products of conception seen inside the gestation sac. When in a follow-up ultrasound, there is still no sign of fetal pole or gestation sac, which appears as a white rim around the clear center and will eventually contain amniotic fluid and enclose the developing baby, it means miscarriage has occurred. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks.